My name's Tessa Benham, former Olympian, now broadcaster. So I'm not sure which one I am more than the other. I guess you could say I'm a poser in both. I faked it till I made it, and now I'm here in Mike's house. CanFun actually made life as an Olympian a heck of a lot easier. Aside from on-ice stress, in the gym stress, everything that we had to worry about in terms of that, travel expenses, in terms of household expenses and training expenses, they kind of relieved a lot of the outside noise in terms of not allowing our regular everyday life leak in and have those stresses also impact our on-ice life. So it's always nice to have people that you don't really know or have never met impact your life in such a way. So that's when it's nice to come to events like this and kind of put those faces to, I guess, the funds that have that helped me along my way and helped me be successful in Vancouver. I ultimately Leafs, I mean, there's a lot of Wayne Gretzky stuff down there too. So I was a young lady growing up that loved Wayne. I thought I was going to be drafted first overall and play with him. That was my dream. That was my thought mentality back then. But it's really neat and inspiring. I feel like as a girl who plays women's hockey and to have our sport be so young, and to go down there and see the history that's behind the men's sport, it just kind of reiterates how young our sport really is and how far we still have to go. I've got to play alongside legends like Jana Hefford and Cassie Campbell, so hopefully one day there's a ladies section down there, Mike. One person that has impacted my career, my hockey career, I would have to be my trainer from Sudbury. His name's Callan McKibben, probably one of the most inspiring trainers I have ever worked with. When the first question when you come in, when he sees you and he's getting you warmed up, he asks how you're doing mentally. It's not physically, it's how you're doing mentally. So he cares about you as the person. And then he would basically build my training day based around how my day was going, whether I was coming out of a breakup, whether I had party too hard the night before, or whether I was just having the greatest day of my life. So he really taught me to always look at athletes as people first and athletes second. So the three words I would choose for him would be caring, passionate, and we're gonna put tough love in there as one word.